Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn about vegetables. Vegetable gives us energy to do what? Vegetable also keeps us strong and healthy. Strong and healthy. So you should take vegetables in every day. Not in every day. In every meals. Here I have drawn some pictures of vegetables. They are all root vegetables. The root vegetable always go under the soil. The stem and the leaves of the vegetables above the soil. Roots under the soil and stems and leaves above the soil. We take it as a food. The root portion of the plant, we take it as a food. Here is a picture of a carrot. Carrot is a root vegetable. The color of the carrot is orange. So we will do it orange color. Here is a picture of a radish. Have you seen radish at your home? Would you like to eat radish? No. The color of the radish is white. And the leaf portion of the radish will be parrot green. Here is a beetroot. Beetroot, the color of the beetroot is
because vegetable gives us energy.